What's your name? Please type it in, then click OK. Little Kids Mode lets you turn off the information in Explorapedia. You made it! Hi! Care for a fly? I'm a freshwater frogonaut named Thaddeus. What do you want to do? What do you want to find? Pick a topic.
Antelope and gazelles. Antelope are long-legged animals closely related to sheep, enemies, lions and other large carnivores, meat-eaters.
What do you want to find? Pick a topic.
Getting around. Armadillos normally move slowly, but they can move quickly if chased.
Thad here. What next? See those numbers up the side? Click on them to find out more. Thad here. What next? What do you want to copy? Just let me know. Thad here. What next? Do you want to know more? Here are some related...
What is an animal? Being an animal, vertebrates and invertebrates. Animals can be vertebrate bodies. A vertebrate animal... Invertebrate bodies. Invertebrate animals do not have internal... Animal senses. All animals...
What do you want to find? Which video do you want to see? What do you want to find? Pick a topic.
Living and breathing. Without gravity, layers of the atmosphere, colors in the sky, other atmospheres.
What do you want to find? Ready when you are. Pick one and let's go.
Talk. Like most animals, dogs show their feelings through their actions and posture. Do you know dogs? Working dogs. Sense of... Panting. Dogs often seem to be smiling, with their mouths open.
What do you want to find? Thad here. What? Thad here. What next? Which settings do you want to change? Leap words let you leap to another topic. Your leap word. Which settings do you want to change? Little Kids Mode lets you turn off the information in Explorapedia. You can explore, click, and play in the colorful scenes, but you won't get to see the Exploratron and everything. You are now in Little Kids Mode. Too many moving parts? You can turn them off. Wisecrackers is the game, and cracking the Quegg is the aim. What do you want to find? Here they are. Which one do you want to hear? What do you want to do? Now? Really? Are you sure?